these crossing signals that are installed here, these do light up. I didn't need to make those light up, and I'm having a heck of a time figuring out, try to make them alternate back and forth. I would need some kind of module to do that. I got those on eBay pretty cheap, so I don't know if I'll use those forever, if I'm going to buy the MPH ones that actually do blink on command. You can see some of the little details on trying to make. Thank you.